您现在可以看到到处都是帐篷，这就是那些占领 DC 的人啊，他们在这儿住的地方。然后我们来看看他们是在这儿怎么生活的，看那些小帐篷很简陋啊，这么冷的天气我想里面一定非常冷。
Hi.
How are you doing today?
Good. 他叫 Kyle, 他说他就住在那which one's your tent?
My tent is that
the yellow one?
No. The one on the ground that's flat and destroyed completely. So, thing is destroyed.
他说那个地上倒掉的那个是他的帐篷坏掉。就是 how long have you been staying in it?
Since October 10th.
哇，他十月十号就开始住在这里。
Wow.
I'm going to be with the movement itself.Until I see utopia. Now, until we have governments that work for the people. It's a giveaway. If anybody has anything.
这个景象真的是，如果你看到了以后，其实是很震惊的。真的，我很难想象。他说他从十月份就开始住在这里，现在已经一月中了，住了好几个月。